now Triple H trying to cripple Kevin Nash. Damage those knees where Nash won't even be able to walk, much less climb a ladder.
Now look at that. Nash again to the leg of Nash, and that's a wonderful point. Not only do you take the power game out, you don't allow Nash to climb the ladder, or you make it extremely difficult for him.
I'm telling you, there can't be much left of Kevin Nash's left leg, and
look at this.
There's going to be nothing left of it after this.
Triple H can be as nasty as they come. And
what in the world?
Look at this. Triple H.
A figure four.
Figure four in the ladder.
He's going to break his legs.
Kevin Nash screaming in agony. Figure four leg lock applied with Nash's leg trapped in the ladder. Triple H's sole intent there was to maim.